This is a beautiful water-based soup. I have not used any oil or seasoning or anything. So there is a finely cut chopped cabbage, potato, tomato, garlic. Garlic is a whole one, and onion is finely chopped. So I put it in a pressure cooker, and after the 4-5 sitties whistles, I let it cook, and it cooks down. If there is less water, then I add water and sprinkle the little bit of salt, and that's it. I like it, and it is very tasty. Whenever I don't want to have solid food, I use it.